8 Simple Diet Hacks to Slash Calories and Lose Weight for Good. Getting in shape is hard work. Worth it? Definitely, but hard work nonetheless. Dieting can be stressful too, and the more that you obsess over it, the worse it seems to get. Sound familiar? When you begin to feel overwhelmed or like you don't know what to do, take a moment to breathe. Then glance back over these simple diet hacks to slash calories and lose weight. Once you finally realize that eating right and losing weight does not have to be complicated, you'll feel like a brand new person. I know the expression is to take it one day at a time, but my professional advice is to take it one choice at a time. Sometimes, especially when you're first starting out, a day can seem like too big of a challenge. By taking it one choice at a time, it will be much easier to make the right, healthier decision. To help you consistently make healthy decisions in the kitchen, we've put together our 8 favorite diet hacks to help you slash calories and lose weight for good. We think you'll love how much simpler they make the process. 1. You don't have to eat when you're not hungry. The best way to lose weight is to never skip breakfast and eat 6 small meals per day. Have you heard that before? Chances are that you have, but it may not be totally accurate. Don't get me wrong, this method works extremely well for some people. One thing that we now know for sure, though, is that a dieting method that works for one person may not work for another. If you're not hungry, you don't have to eat breakfast. Put it off for a few hours. If you feel more satisfied eating 3 larger meals instead of 6 smaller ones, that's totally fine. When you find what works best for you, you greatly increase your chances of long-term success. The biggest factor in how much weight you lose has nothing to do with diet type or meal frequency. It's all about calories in, calories out. Fuel your body with the right amounts of nutritious foods, and weight loss is guaranteed. 2. Pay attention to portion sizes. We live in a supersized world. Our idea of a proper portion size is usually double, or even triple, what it actually should be. A common misconception is that you have to give up your social life to get in shape. You can still have coffee with your friends and enjoy a meal out, just order the small instead of the large, or the tall instead of the venti. If you go to a restaurant, package up half your meal right away to control portion size. Doing these things will allow you to enjoy your favorite flavors but save a couple of hundred calories, too. 3. Choose leaner forms of protein. What are some examples of lean protein? Turkey, chicken, tuna, eggs, and legumes. Beef and pork are excellent sources of protein, but they're high in fat so they should be enjoyed in moderation. Choosing leaner forms of protein will not only nourish your body but severely cut down on calories, too. 4. Volumize each meal with vegetables. Vegetables are one of the most nutritious and low-calorie foods out there. Plus, many of them are loaded with fiber that will keep you feeling full for hours. This helps to control appetite and can slash hundreds of calories from your day. They aren't just for dinner either. You can enjoy them at every meal of the day, including breakfast. 5. Ask for condiments on the side, or skip them altogether. Salad dressing, sauces, butter, and more can add a tremendous number of calories to a dish. At home, you can easily manage these things by measuring out proper serving sizes. It's a little bit different when you're dining out, though. Many restaurants serve salads with dressing already mixed in, as well as meals that are slathered in butter, sauce, and/or seasonings. This makes it impossible to know how much you're really consuming. You'd be astounded at how quickly the calories add up. You can slash calories further by asking yourself if you can live without condiments like ketchup, mayonnaise, honey mustard, barbecue sauce, syrup, etc. 6. Swap out the bread. Things like sandwiches, burgers, and tacos always come along with several hundred calories from bread or tortillas. While carbs are not inherently evil, they are the easiest macronutrient to cut down on with very little effort. Next time you have a sandwich, ditch the top slice of bread and eat it open-faced with a fork. Eat your burger patty on a bed of lettuce in a salad. Instead of taco shells or tortillas, try using some large romaine lettuce leaves. Cutting down on bread is a simple way to decrease overall caloric intake. 7. Skip the snack aisle when grocery shopping. The snack aisle at the grocery store is full of crackers, chips, granola bars, and other things of the like. While these foods are acceptable occasionally and in moderation, they're not something we should regularly be eating, especially when trying to lose weight. Sure, they're prepackaged into individual portions, but most of them don't offer any real nutritional value. Instead, reach for fresh fruits, veggies, seeds, or nuts. They'll satisfy your hunger and provide you with a wide range of vitamins, minerals, and more. Bonus tip: if you do grab a packaged snack, always portion out a serving and put the bag or box away. Never sit down in front of the TV or computer with the whole thing. Mindless eating leads to excess body fat. 8. Stop drinking your calories. This is one of the easiest ways to slash a dramatic amount of calories from your diet, quickly. By eliminating soda, fruit juices, and sports drinks, you can reduce your caloric intake big time. Instead, drink plenty of water. Staying hydrated will keep you alert, focused, and on track. Which of these simple diet hacks to slash calories and lose weight do you think will be most helpful? Do you have any weight loss tips to share? Let us know in the comment section. Also, be sure to follow us on Facebook, Pinterest, Instagram, and YouTube to stay up to date on all of the best fitness tips.